Someday, I wanna lay down like God did on Sunday. Sunday, I remember this on Sunday. That way, yeah, way, that day.
Well, we have arrived.
Even though.
Ah, Joseph, no, that hurts my eyes. We arrived. It's almost midnight here. We had a nice little drive through Chicago, and we're gonna enjoy a good night's sleep and some unpacking of the vehicles.
Whatever you want.
Oh yes.
Great. And that's number two. Eat all the food. And that's number three. Dreams are free for all. And that's number four. Anybody wants to go on an early morning fishing trip, I will do that with them. And that's number five. The rest of the day we can do whatever we want. That's number six.
Can you burn all the whole town down?
Peter, we are not. Alright, so we will not include arson. That's number seven. I was thinking about going to this really good bakery cafe for lunch tomorrow. That's number eight. Joe, we're on hole 30 in like 30 minutes.
Central time.
Someday we gon' set it off. Someday we gon' get this off. Baby, don't you.
Wakey, wakey. Eggs and bacon.
This is the face of fear.
I fell off twice.
Make it out of here!
Some of the rope would be a good strategy.
So late last night, we actually gathered forces together and we were gnawing. Prior to hole 30, because we don't want to get the carbs.
There's a small amount of carbs on that.
Yes.
We just want to
party. We just want to party. We just want to
slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you
snapping at your rim rock, eh?
Joe, why'd you miss that?
Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Look how I'm living now. Police be tripping now. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area.
My area.
I got the strap.
Hey.
I gotta carry 'em. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go into this. Yeah, yeah, this is Gorilla. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go get the bag.
Easily, I easily got that ball. As I hit the chair and injured myself.
Well, hold on.
Yeah, yeah, or I'ma get the pad. Yeah, yeah, I'm so cold like, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm so dull like, yeah. We got lonely, yeah. Yeah.
Even.
Yep. Oh, my
I think we should have let you win.
Don't you dare.
Should we go play again?
You ready to go?
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now.
Look what I'm
whipping up. On my Kodak. Black. Know that. Contraband. I got the plug on who a hawker.
Whoa.
They gonna find you like Baka.
My bad, Joe. I did it right in you.
All around me are familiar faces. Worn out.
Joey's in the fetal position. He has lost.
How's your toe?
It's turfed.
Mitosis!
Is that we're gonna see it out there in the field today, Riz?
David Bodie on him. Bottom line.
Adam, what's your strategy today?
Trip was really fun. It was awesome.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. It was excellent. I loved it. It was really good. Lakes are sweet. I would give it an A+ if I gave it like a grade. Beat people down at spike ball. Or maybe like an A-, because it was gonna rain, but then it didn't. Tubing was fun. David almost broke his arm, which was really cool. Adam almost broke his face, which was also cool. Maybe an A, just a solid A.
Oh, it was fantastic. It was super great having Pete's commentary.
I had the commentary all the time.
So it was a big year. A lot of personal bests and some maybe personal worst as well. Lots of twos. Two homers. Fell off the tube twice. I think I completed two serves in spike ball successfully. So that was the year.
Two, three.
Michigan trip on three. Hands in.
You feel like summertime. You took this heart of mine. You'll be my Valentine in the summer. In the summer.
Start to follow her through the woods.
Does she know you're following?
she hears you, and she suspects there's a grizzly bear or something following her.
Where is
Vancouver,
like
where all grizzlies come from?
That's the question.
Before
you're
they all moved to Memphis, they were in Vancouver. All right.
My mistake.
And you follow her until she's like scared out of her wits, and then I don't know, you tackle her or stop her somehow, and then you propose as the bear.
What if she outruns you?
Oh, you gotta get a chick who's slower than you. Like I mean, or injure her before it happens.
Injure her before this is big standing profile. Yeah.
You like
a chick who's slower than me?
Yeah, something where she can still walk and move pretty well, but can't run full out. To
are you in the grizzly suit at this point, running over her foot, or she know it's you?
Yeah, why is she there by herself?
Because it's like a fun. You're supposed to be at the end of the adventure. Well, I guess, no, don't do it in Vancouver or Memphis, because there could be another actual grizzly there.
Man, they're getting confused. I thought I was going to propose. We're both doing this today.
You could actually accidentally find her dead and be like, oh, geez, that was a unless you hire, like, a serial killer-looking guy to be like, take off the thing and be like, kidding about what? She's and these are two solid ideas that you could have stolen, but now it's too late. It's any of you other gentlemen.
I'll make sure to take that one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Peter, I should have consulted with you earlier.
All right, Cam, welcome to the trip.
Also,
did Nathan explain to you the video?
Who's Cam?
What's up?